check it out. Before we go any further, happy Father's Day, Santa. It's all right if we spend Father's Day out here, isn't it? That's cool, right? Speaking of fathers, how many Sly and the Family Stone fans we got out here? So, you all know who this is already, don't you? He was there when it all started. An original founding member of Sly and the Family Stone. Rock and Roll Hall of Famer, y'all. And we're celebrating him today because he's our Papa J. This is Brother Jerry Martini on the saxophone. So, we're gonna have ourselves a good old-fashioned weekend kind of party here. You're obligated to do just what you're doing right now. Clap your hands, stomp your feet, do your dance, and you gotta sing along with us. We hope you know the words. I see her, she knows the words. Oh, she knows the words. Boston's in here, she knows the words. Oh, it's gonna be one of your kind. We gonna party like it's 1969 this afternoon. So here we go, we're gonna count this in. Are you ready? Somebody say yeah! Yeah! Everybody, let's do it. One, two, everybody. One, two, up! Ah!
Ah, 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 ah. Everyday people, Santa Fe.
Thank you.
for my 76-year-old tambourine instructor over there. Work, work, work. You feel pretty good? It seems like most of you know the words. That was a good rehearsal. We're proud of you. We think you can do it even better the second time around. So, twice as good, twice as loud. Think you got it? We'll see. One, two, one, two.